Hello, in this video I will show you how to invert the direction of the conduits in the sewercad or even in the sewergems. It's the same automatically, not manually. So if you have a bulk of conduits you want to invert them at once, you can do it easily within seconds. Okay, so now let's check this example. So if I open the flex table for conduits, I will see here in the column of is reversed, I will see here that there are true value and the false value. The true value, like for the this pipe, it means that the pipe is reversed. If I zoom in to it, if I double click on it, I will see that the start node is manhole 235 and the stop node 236, and of course the start node supposed to be 236 and the stop would be 235. But if you wanted to change it, you have to do it manually. Not you can't open the conduit and you can't copy the start node and put it in the stop node. You will see that you can't edit these columns. Okay, so if you want to do it, you have to do it manually from here, node reversal, and by click on it you will reverse it. But if you have here many pipes, okay, like most of them is reversed, so if you wanted to do it automatically within second, what can you do? Okay, you can do it by building a new module builder, or you can update the existing conduits by building a new module builder. So first I will just take the pipes which is reversed only, so I will make a filter here. You can make filter here, or you can make filter after exporting the file to the Excel as you like. The reversed equal to true. Okay, so he will give me only the conduits that reversed. So if I click here export to file, I will save it as CSV file, like I will call it a test. Okay, save. Okay, so now if I go to the file and open it, I will see the ID and the label start node and stop node and flow as is reversed. Okay, like I have exported. Of course it depends on your system, but you maybe exported as a comma like that, or every column at its column. But even if it's exported like that, you can just from data can make text column delimited next, okay, comma next, finish, and here we are, every column in its column. Okay, what I have to do now, I just have to select all the start node and replace it with the stop node. Okay, so I will just do that. I will swap between them. Okay, okay, here we are. Okay, yes, control shift up, and here we are. Okay, so now it's corrected. Okay, so what I have to do now, just I have to build a model builder and update it. Okay, so I will save it and I will just keep the label on the start node and the stop node. Okay, and I will close it. Yes, okay, I will just save it as Excel 97 and 2003. Okay, test, save. Okay, so here is my file. Okay, so I will open the sewercad. I will make a new model builder. Okay, new. The type of file is Excel. Browse. Okay, test, open. Next. My unit was meter. Okay, next. Okay, next, next. I will choose conduit and the key field is label. Start node is start node and stop node is stop node. Next. Finish. Yes. I'll just wait for it to build, update the model. Just take a while. And here we are. Okay, yes, I want to do it now. Okay, now just make run. Okay. Okay, I will make a run one more time so it's clear. So now if you want to open the conduit table, and here is no conduits because I was make a filter to check only the true value. Okay, I will just reset. Oh yes, okay, so all the conduits have a false value. Okay, and here is my conduit. Okay, start node was correct and stop node was correct. And thank you for that.